Hey there, people, and welcome back to the Farming Simulator. So let us continue, shall we? Okay, first let's send a worker over here to continue. That's that. Next up, I think I'll reset this guy and let's go sell the soy. Yeah, the soy milk. Good old soy milk, right? Ooh, truck is incoming. There we go, let it fill. How many of this field ones, right? I just bought it for the sake of owning, so I always, because I'm always getting across it, right? Me and my trucks and whatnot. So let's turn on grass and let's see. Interesting. Oh fuck. Did you see that? The guy didn't care. And what the fuck was that car made of? He could just push away a truck like that, right? That would be crazy. The good thing is it's just a game. Yeah, because in real life the car would be destroyed. And then I would probably die if he bumped into the truck like that, because the truck is freaking massive. Compared to the car. Yeah, I'm tired of losing Beacon the whole time. And anyway, I stop losing them. What's the point anyway? Yeah, I don't care. Oh yeah, the color will speed up when they leave the village. Okay, I don't care that guy. And he will slow down. He will slow down eventually. A little bit close, but I can make it. What's up? The track is already so dirty. So freaking dirty. Excuse me. Alright, indeed. It's a lot of pellets. Excuse me. Every time I freaking sneeze, I have to blow my nose. So I think, luckily, my allergy should have ended, and especially in this weather I never had it, so yeah, I think it's because it got a tsunami, a lot colder. Yeah, having like 19 Celsius during day in June is pretty cold. It's raining. Like the freaking rain just won't freaking stop. It has been raining for like, I don't know, 2 weeks, or is it 3 weeks already, for literally every freaking day. You can't do jack shit in the garden even if you wanted to, cause there's mud everywhere. Some of those wicks. Oops. No, okay. Board again. Water looks really nice. Yeah, even the sunrise, it's really cool. There goes the sign, the stop sign. I guess it won't be stopping me anytime soon, huh? Help breath, huh? No, 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 stop, 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 stop. Yeah, there we go. Oh my god. We somehow made it, somehow. For a mess. There we go. boat. Okay, save it. Yeah, how are people doing? Yeah, let's maybe the selling for the next day. Go and sell this. There we go indeed. Do we actually want to buy something? That's the question. And barely any fields have something on them. Well, let's finally harvest this. We got a fully grown field of corn and fully grown field of wheat. Alright. Now we got camel over there. I don't know. What should we get? Those are one of these pods that you can buy for whatever reason. Because you can cut those trees and turn those into meadows, maybe something like this. I don't know. Oh yeah, that's a really good perk for waiting, by the way, at Merit Farm. It's a really good price, holy crap. I found it pretty cool actually. Yeah. Almost there, almost. Okay, have fun, buddy. Okay, definitely do something with the menu. Although, I could just sell it. No, 300 is. I'm not gonna get more, huh? Or spray on my fields. That's another option, right? Well, oh well. Okay, let's get by some sort of spreader. Dylan, huh? All right, then.